hear from him right now. A lot of the attention focused on Cooper Webb. Is he going to be okay after this incredibly wild ride and vicious landing on the cement here in Arlington?